And I'm back on Sports Fizz with Ridzz. Pehli baat to, mere first video ko itna like karne ke liye bahut bahut shukriya. Now, it's been quite a celebratory week in the world of sports. Jahan Kuldeep Yadav, Yuvraj Singh, Geeta Fogart celebrated their birthday, wahin Sania Mirza flooded the gram with his sister's wedding pictures. But the man who stole the show is Virat Kohli with his special 70 of 29 unbeaten knock as a special wedding anniversary gift for his lovely wife that cruised India past the window. Kabhi-kabhi kuch kisse itne mazedar hote hain that you just want to keep revisiting them again and again. And that's exactly what ATP Tour did when they tweeted a 3-month-old video to remind us that Djokovic, with 16 Grand Slams, is apparently a man with many talents. Well, that man can play games really well. And so can our hitman Rohit Sharma, who now is the brand ambassador of the Spanish league La Liga. Yep. That happened, and he was the first non-footballer to have ever achieved this. And when he was asked that who, according to you, is the best footballer in the Indian cricket team, he said, hands down, MS Dhoni. In the NBA, the man who made headlines is Kawhi Leonard. Kawhi pichle saal defending champions Toronto Raptors ke karta dharta the. Lekin title jeetne ke 23 din baad hi, unhone LA Clippers ko apna naya ghar banaya. Zahir si baat hai, sabko bahut bura laga. Lekin guess what? When he returned back to Toronto to collect his championship ring last week, instead of scones, he was adorned with MVP chants. Well, Kawhi again and again does things the NBA has never seen before. Clearly, it's good times for football in the country. And Premier League is getting us all the good times and exquisite football as Liverpool makes the 34 PL matches unbeaten. Bournemouth stuns Chelsea and Burnley topped its opponent for the first time in registering a single shot on target in 207 PL matches. Well, all of that and all that action, and man, you guys know that you guys have an upper hand on Everton most of the times. As I say my byes, here's my support to PV Sindhu. Wo BWF World Tour Finals mein apna title defend nahi kar paayi, but she ended 2019 on a positive note. As unhone high bank Jao ko unke ghar mein ghus ke haraya, and she registered her first win in 5 attempts in 2 years against her. Also, here's wishing Team India Merry Christmas in the ODIs against the Windies. So until next time, stay clean, keep it green, and keep up that sportsman spirit.